Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to take advantage of Compass, CADlink's interactive learning and help resource guide, which replaces traditional user guides and help files. Compass is the real-time tool assistant that guides you through the features and functions of your production workflow. Compass allows you to keep helpful information about your CADlink program at your fingertips as you maneuver through the workspace. Compass launches when you launch your CADlink program, updating with new information as you move through the UI. Its content reflects where you are in the application, showing tips and information related to the specific menu items, queues, and windows you are working in at the time. It also contains bonus information, which has more in-depth articles as well as links to video guides and tutorials. Compass's articles and videos are fully localized and available in all CADlink supported languages. By default, Compass will open with the launch of your CADlink program. For those who consider themselves experts and don't always need Compass, it can be disabled. Just go to the Help menu and click on Launch Compass on Startup, removing the check and turning off Compass's automatic launch. You can relaunch Compass at any time by clicking the Compass icon found in the top right. Compass can help you learn and master your CADlink program and provide guidance through the features and functions of your favorite CADlink software. Take advantage of Compass today and improve your production workflow. Thanks for watching. If this video helps you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CADlink's products.